For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world on HBO, ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble! Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing black with red, officially weighing 157.5 pounds. His professional record, 45 victories, including 24 knockouts, with only 2 defeats and 2 bouts even. From Quilmes, Argentina, the 2-time world champion, the reigning, defending WBC middleweight champion of the world, Sergio Maravilla. Wearing lime green trimmed with black, official weight 156 pounds. As a professional, 39 victories, including 27 knockouts. Only 1 defeat. From Aiken, South Carolina, the challenger, 3-time world champion, Paul the Punisher.
Hold on, pull your arm back.
City's boardwalk hall by way of Caesars Atlantic City. The end comes with one bunch at 1:10 of round number 2. The winner by knockout victory. And still, WWE City middleweight champion of the world, Sergio.